Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change time-lapse aspect ratio on GoPro Hero 13. To do this, first you need to enter time-lapse mode, then click in the bottom right corner. Then you'll be able to find the framing, and here you can switch between different aspect ratio options. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. Thank you.